make a turn. I was just out last session and I thought, can I do one more lap? Okay, let's do one more. It was late starting.
Yeah, I thought it looked like it was late starting.
Yeah, I didn't start till about 22. Let's get the tires warmed up again. It should probably still be a little bit warm from earlier.
Yeah.
Were the pressures good?
Yeah.
Had they gone up a little bit more?
Like two, wouldn't much at all. I don't know if my dad's doing this session. He just went out with y'all.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. Okay.
Doing these double up sessions. I'm not sure what that is. Whether they just let you go out with another group too?
Yeah, they do. They let you go out with either a group above you or a group below you.
Okay. Well, I'm out with a group below me. It's you.
True.
Okay, you got lots of space. Turn. Usually go where you look. And then over the top here, which apparently is called Leap of Faith. Go down deep into the corner here. Little break and then slowly arc it and then increase the turn as you go around and accelerate. from the corner. Out.
Thank you.
decide what you're going to do. Can't now. Wait until after the next corner. Brake. And turn, 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 and accelerate. And then decide if you want to let them by. Which corner which way? You have to plan it. Corner before. Thank you. session. How are you feeling about that?
Pretty good.
Okay.
I feel more comfortable about where I'm at and some of the terms. I feel like I've got a pretty good groove of them.
Okay. Yeah, you did pretty well. You can work a little more on some smoothness and try and, you know, the transitions between gears and straight curves and smooth as possible.
Mm-hmm.
And a couple of the corners, but you're doing, you're getting them down pretty well now. I think you know what you need to do.
Yeah.
Matter of execution and practice.
Yep.
There we go. It was a good long session. I'm tired.
Yeah, I bet. All right, thank you.
All right, see you in a little bit.
Okay.